was during World War II. Millions were killed in concentration camps. His parents were two of those millions who shared the same fate. Many experiments and exterminations was proceeded by Dr. Schienzel, Joseph Mengele's secret right arm. He managed to escape. All he sees is revenge. His name is Kropotkin Vladimir, and this is his story.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Toxic Plays the Forgotten Ones. This is a free game on Steam right now. If I'm not mistaken, it came out just a couple days ago, and I'm to begin our nightmare. Death is the first step to survive. So let's die, and then we can keep moving on. Keep in mind, this was a free game, so it's probably not the best. That music is really loud in my ears.
I found the info you're looking for. The man you seek is located in the old swastika forest. I can't provide any further information.
Great to hear. Now get in the way immediately. I owe you.
Okay, I don't know why, but the window to the game closed there for a second, and whoa. This game is tuned for lean. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, I'm standing at my desk. I'm knocking shit over. I'm walking like I'm freaking drunk. Can I leave, please? What do I have to do? Oh, oh, gun. Can I have that? There we go. By default, tab to open inventory, Q to use a health kit, E to quick attack. Oh my god. Shift is sprint. Hello and welcome to the Forgotten Ones. Before you close this note, there are a few things you should know. A tab opens your inventory. Wherever you go, you get stuck. You should look around in it. The inventory will allow you to browse through items, notes, and maps. To use items, you must select it. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. I'm drunk. It's locked. I need the key. Okay. He's dead. Okay, this is obviously made in like a Gmod, because all these assets are free assets. Hello.
Could you get me some food, Google, please? I'm too busy to pick it up myself at the moment.
What? No.
No, sorry. I'm in a hurry.
Oh, I see. Sorry to bother you, Kuboska.
Whoa, dude. Your hand is kind of screwed up there. You got a book? You want this book? How do I throw the book? Okay, that's how you throw. What's up, man? Lady man? Oh, it's too heavy to throw. This is not flush again. Oh, no, it is flush. There we go. Yay! Which car is ours? This one? Whoa! Ow! You're running me over! What the fuck, man? You have died. Nice. Why is the screen red?
It was over 20 years ago.
Why is the camera laying here? I don't care.
I didn't know.
I don't care.
My parents would have gone. I was stuck in this mansion with a man.
Oh my god. The background stops moving, but the freaking voices don't. This is really made well. Probably the best game ever.
Always, eventually, you reveal the person's personality and deeds.
It just went from 60 frames per second to 90 frames per second to 3 and back to 60. What the hell is this game doing? I'm driving the car. Nobody told me I could drive a car. Let's take the back road. Oh man, I am a man about town. Fuck you, Crow. Oh my god. This is the most sturdiest beetle anyone has ever owned. Hello, house. Oh my god. What am I even doing? What is the object? What am I doing? Am I going to this house? This house has light on, so let's go there. Nice. Can I get out of the car? I can get out of the car. I have a gun now. Who needs a bullet to the face? Is this my house? I'll take that. What the fuck is it? Why is this place so creepy? Oh, save your progress. Okay. What the fuck was that? Holy crap. Stefano collected. Oh, that's a PewDiePie reference, isn't it? Where's all the monsters? I was told there would be zombies. Get off the chair! Wow. Why is this noise going on? I don't even know what's happening. What the fuck was that? Ah! Dude, you don't need your brights. I mean, I know it's like 1947, but come on. Let's go in this house. Maybe there's dead people in this house, too. That'd be nice. Oh, that's my stamina. Okay. Look at those fucking dragons! Oh man! I'd live here. It's locked. Oh fine, I didn't want to go in the house with the badass dragons on the roof anyway. Freaking 50 frames per second. It's got that going for it at least. It definitely does not have the driving going down for it though. Look at oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's good. That's good quality. This is GTA quality driving. Okay, I guess now I need the torch. What the? It's locked. Where is the dead people? I was told there would be dead people. What the? Seriously, there's a lot of spooky sounds, but I haven't encountered any monsters yet. And I'll tell you what, spooky sounds is what scares me the most. Get the fuck over there. In the boat. I'm in the water now. Fishies! Fishies! Fishies, I love you. I can probably drown somebody. I just sink right to the bottom. I do not float. Oh, I have no stamina. Oh, that's why. Yeah, hold your fist to the moon. Fuck you, moon. Look at that skybox. Put my fist in that skybox. I'm going back home. Fuck this place. That was the highlight of... Oh, there's an invisible wall. This is... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, car. Okay, car. I get the idea. Oh, okay. Okay, car. Where's all those spooky monsters? I mean, this game's pretty spooky already. I was promised spooky monsters. Maybe they're around back. There's spooky monsters in the backyard? I hope so. Oh, there's a spooky basement. With the same door as the front door. It won't budge. Still won't budge. I don't know. I really don't know what I'm doing. More banging, right? Bang. Deer. Oh, there's a key. Key. Found a key. Like the freaking... Stop banging around! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What is going on here? Locked. Can I use the key for my inventory? Items, key, use. No. They knocked down the freaking thingy. The hat stand. Okay, there we go. Let's go see some dragons. Yeah. I took damage. That's okay, I healed myself. Yeah, this has got to be the hotel. Did I say hotel? Vacancy. Let's do it. Do I automatically use the key? No. Of course I got to use it. It wouldn't be a game if I didn't have to use it. Oh my god.
Who is there?
I don't know. I'm right here.
Is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh my god. My apologies.
What is this thing? Oh. That one.
You're to bring vengeance on Shinzo.
Really?
Oh.
It twists my spine. You have no idea what cruelty Shinzo has done. He is one dangerous man, not to be dealt with, at least not alone. It would be a pity losing another person to his darkened curse within that mansion.
Look at that fucking thing.
I'll go check. Don't do anything stupid. Wait here.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Why is there an invisible wall?
What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know. Give me his gun. I picked up some ammo. Okay, what the hell is going on? What the hell was that? That thing fell over. I wanna fight some monsters. There's one. Oh, this is a rifle. Hey. Oh, you suck, man. I wanna fight some monsters instead of get pushed around by items. You got a funny face. Give me that baby doll. I got a baby doll. Oh my god, that slamming of doors is killing me. The next scary thing that happens, I'm going to die. The boot. Nice. What's out of order? I was promised zombies. All I've seen is really fast walking thingies. Can I play the piano? No. This is the exact same room as before. Would you fuck off? Would you? Give me that. I'm tapping F. Give it to me. Do I just not need it? Look at that teddy bear. Oh, this is a dead body. Teddy bear, did you do this? Now you're dead. That's the most action that this game has given me so far. Where did everybody go? Probably dead. Probably. That one. I'm a man. Going in the men's room. There's toilets here. There's feet right there. Bang. Yeah, open up. I know you're in there, motherfucker. Those are women's boots you're wearing, buddy. Okay, bye. I hear you crying, baby. Are you gonna scare me? There's more women's feet. I'm a man. The whispers, the screams, the blood, I won't be able to survive. I can't live with myself. That fucking baby couldn't shut up. I had already heard enough shit. Too many voices. Come out of there. That one. Bang, bang. Where's all the spooky spooks? Are they in here? Where's all the spooky spooks? I don't know what I'm doing with the spooky spooks. Spooky spooks. Should I just leave? I don't know. This game's garbage. Oh, I'm moving very slow. I'm out of stamina. Okay. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna play the piano, okay? Okay, I guess I'll be leaving then. Bye bye. I shouldn't head back. Oh. Well. Guess it's just you and me, Mr. Deer.